Whenever we face tough time in our life, we expect our loved ones, our dear ones, to be there for us, to make us feel good, to support us. And once we overcome such situation in life, we feel blessed enough to have such person, the one who cares for us. Don't you think you should show some gratitude towards such a person? And how would you do that? Of course, by complimenting them or by thanking them. And to make your thank you more authentic, realistic, I am here to share some compliments with you in this video today. So if you have someone special to whom you want to say thank you, who had been with you through all your good and bad times, stay tuned with me and watch this video till the end. My name is Trilekha and you are watching Lot to Learn. When we are upset, sometimes we just don't feel like talking to anyone. We just don't feel like explaining the reason behind it. And if someone understands it, without being said, it's like wish come true. For such a person, you should use compliment and say you're great at figuring stuff out. Now, if that person say exactly what you wanted to hear at that particular time, you can compliment her or him by saying, you know exactly what to say. ये बहुत सिंपल सी लाइंस हैं जो हम सब ने कहीं ना कहीं पढ़ी हैं, पर हम ज़रूरत पड़ने पर इन्हें याद नहीं रख पाते. सो आई थॉट ऑफ कंपाइलिंग दीज फ्रेजेस फॉर यू इन वन वीडियो सो दैट यू कैन वॉच इट ट्वाइस थ्राइस एंड यू कैन रिमेंबर दीज. सो लेट्स मूव फर्दर, बट बिफोर दैट सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल इफ यू वॉचिंग मी फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम एंड मेक श्योर यू हिट द बेल आइकन एंड ऑल्सो मेक श्योर सब्सक्राइब ऑप्शन टर्न्स टू ग्रे. That means you have subscribed to my channel successfully. Sometimes we feel so lost, we lose all our hopes. The world seems end for us. And in such circumstances, if someone shows us way, you should compliment him or her and say, you are a candle in the darkness. You should use next phrase for someone with whom the day is really fun, with whom you enjoy a lot. For such a person, you should say, you are more fun than a bubble wrap. Now, what is bubble wrap? For those who do not know, let me show it to you. This is bubble wrap. Even on your small achievements, if they make you feel great, you should thank them by saying, you make little things feel big. Thank you for being there for me. This is the compliment which is quite common, but when said with feelings, really means a lot. When you feel most comfortable, most relaxed in someone's company, you should thank them and tell them being around you makes everything better. That's it for today. If you like this video, share it with others and do let me know through your comments if you want to see more such videos. Thanks for watching.